The former Atlanta police officer charged with murdering Rayshard Brooks is now free on a $500,000 bond. The judge says Garrett Rolfe is not a flight risk, but Rolfe will have to wear an ankle monitor and also follow a curfew. Now, Rolfe shot and killed Brooks nearly a month ago in a Wendy's parking lot after Brooks fought with officers and took their taser. The officer is facing a total of 11 charges.